Hey guys, Stealth here. Welcome back to Xcom Wave Defense, or Wavecom. This is episode 7, and I have quite the squad going. There's a lot of troops in my current squad. I got two guys over there. We've got a third on the bus. We have number 4 on the roof. I believe we have 5, 6, 7, 8. I think we have about 8 operators right now. And considering I'm quite rich, I'm going to add another one to that. I'm going to keep expanding because this is wave defense, and at some point I will be overwhelmed. Now that leaves me with 392 in the bank. I can still upgrade some weaponry and research some new stuff, but I don't really need that much. Because most of the stuff that I wanted I already have. I got the plasma weapons, I got the improved armors. I don't really feel that I'm lacking in any specific area. The Gauss rifle is not really something I'm going to be researching. It is going to be an upgrade once I get plasma weapons, so I'm going to skip this one. I'm going to try rushing that. I don't need nanoscale vests. The proving grounds, I can go for another experimental grenade or maybe even some improved suits, but I found that I just use all the firepower of my troops as is, and I don't feel that a warsuit is going to add particularly much to that. Blue screen protocol might work. I'm going to get a blue screen rounds. But they are, well, they're a bit situational. They work very, very well against mechs, but I already have armor penetration rounds for those guys. So right now I'm going to keep saving my money. And let's make sure everyone's reloaded. Most of the guys seem to have all of their ammo. Let's get you reloaded. There's Eddie on the way in the flank.
Let's check.
Oh, you already moved. You cannot reload. Alright, let's end the turn.
I'm on it.
Two guys on Ever Vigilant. I gotta say, the game seems a bit laggy today. I'm not exactly sure why, because I haven't changed anything as far as mods goes.
Let's do this.
Some mods have been updated, though, so that might be part of the problem. But how and why exactly the game feels sluggish today, I haven't worked out.
D'accordo.
Wolf is again going to be using his excellent ranger skills, LT. I want you on this side of the bus. Or I think it's an RV, actually. Krakatau, all the way on the other side of the map. For some reason, he's not actually concealed, which I was expecting him to be. Because usually he just reconceals once there are no further enemies and once the wave is over. Alright, looks like we're good to go. How about this guy? Howlin' Mad Murdoch. Back from the A-Team. Now, this guy is going to get all the good gear right from the get-go. 11 hit points, 1 armor. Let's go with a improved weapon for you. Or at least, let's start improving your weapon. I want you to have the standard plasma rifle. I don't have any utility items for you at the moment, but I do have weapon upgrades. An advanced stock, well, let's see how well your aiming skills are at the moment. Only 58. Ooh. That isn't particularly good. In that case, I'm going to give you an advanced stock. Make sure you at least do some damage. And as for the rest, I want to save my scope in case it gets some sort of sniper. Why not? Let's give you an advanced air trigger. 10% chance of getting a free action. Alright, your maneuverability is not that good, actually. So we're just going to park you here for now.
Okay.
And with everyone reloaded... Oh, not everyone, I suppose.
I already uccidere.
Yep, everyone has their armament. Okay, skip the turn.
Come get some!
Sonar goes on Ever Vigilant. And now we're going to set up for the assault. Wow, they're far away this time around.
More of them coming in.
Lots and lots of spawns today. Alright, it's going to be a busy wave. I need you to rush over to the spawn zone here, because it's about to get hectic. And you, with your sword, could do excellent damage, as you've proven before. Alright, that's one. The next spawn is over there, and you're pretty much caught in the middle. I think that he might be able to do most of the damage to that wave on his own. So that leaves me with two, possibly three operators covering this wave. Now again, for some reason, Krakatau is not in concealment. So we're going to have to use him as a standard shooter. Which is not exactly ideal.
On the move.
We'll have to make it work. Overwatch fire. Peisan, you're going to be helping out on this end. LT. If I put you in Overwatch, you're going to get three shots thanks to your excellent infantry abilities. Badger, you're a rogue. The farther away you are from the others, the better. You're going to go Overwatch. Target's over there. Two spawn zones. Looks like Eddie is about to get his hands full.
On your order.
Murdoch.
If you say so.
Overwatch. Dodger. Dodger's turning into quite the good operator himself, I gotta say. He has a lot of hit points and very, very nice stats. This guy, as his other buddy, Fedov, gets one Overwatch and one armor per action point remaining when you activate Overwatch. So if I just put him on Overwatch right now, he gets three armor and three reaction shots. But I want to get him a little closer. With this many targets popping up, I can use every Overwatch shot I get, but it needs to be able to hit. It needs to get in a little closer. Suit. Mr. Reese.
Let's do this.
Head over to this side.
Come get some.
Overwatch there. Eddie. You're nice in the front line there. Sonar. Now, sonar can be moved two paces or two movement sets and still get an action shot. Or still get Overwatch. I don't believe there's any spawns going on there. So, let's actually give her that capability to help out the ranger all the way next to the spawn. There it is, covering fire. Yep, Blade Storm active. Whoa! You just killed the mech instantly!
Advent forces on the ground.
That was unexpected, but not unwelcome. Oh dear. Looks like the game doesn't quite know what that is.
Hostile target down.
An Advent engineer? Something going on with the mods. Killed. Missed. Murdoch. Kill. We got a stock. Thank you. He gets promoted. Three Vipers. And for some reason they just ignored all of the Overwatches. So maybe they have the capability of doing so. Maybe they can run over watches. This is gonna get interesting. Oh! There's more! Alright. So now I'm pretty much surrounded. Going to go? Got him. He dropped something?
Nemico eliminato. Prove individuate.
We're gonna see what that is. Advanced repeater. Not bad. That could be useful for an infantryman, considering they're always firing. Blade storm! You die. Alright, so that's one group down. And there's the last spawn of this group. 3 overwatches. Here's the first. That's one down. Here's the second. 2 down. And the third. Look at him go. And he gets a superior scope for his efforts. This is why you get infantrymen on high ground with superior overwatch, where they get 3 of those things. Okay. Let's start butchering aliens. Question is, where do we even begin? Because there's so many. I think if I move here, I'm going to have a perfect flank shot on that snake, so let's do that one first. You're dead. Or at least so is my hope. No, it missed? You had a perfect shot. How did you miss that one? Run and gun? It might help me. If he gets a kill, he's gonna be untouchable. If. Wow, this is right on the edge of the range of the shotgun.
Double time.
But he does have a range. And I'm gonna just use halo bullets. I want this guy dead. Scratch one. That should give him untouchable. Although he doesn't particularly need it right now.
Target asset located.
Okay. Let's have a look at this area before we move on. There's still 2 snakes here. I can throw a knife at them and get 100% chance to hit, but likely 84, 5 to 7 damage. I think we can do better.
On your order.
I think we can either just slash them, which is barely going to do any damage, or throw a knife for 105% critical damage. Yep. Didn't quite survive that one. Yes, yes, I'll be right with you. Alright, now he has gained another skill, which is the grand finale. Release your built-up focus, dealing 1 point of bonus flanking damage in per point in a single shot. Look at that. 7 to 9 damage. It's because I'm not actually flanking. But when I start to flank, this guy gets an incredible amount of damage output. There we go. 14 to 16 damage with a submachine gun. So I'm going to hold that as my ace in the hole. You're dead. I'm going to hold that as a sort of last ditch measure. If I really need to get a kill, then he's going to be able to do it. Okay, I'm about to get flanked here. Which is not a good thing. Let's get you into cover. We do have 1 shot. In that case, you're going to go on overwatch. Hoping that those snakes aren't immune to overwatches, but that's something that remains to be seen. We have something that's unknown, and 2 mechs. If I move you up a little, you should be able to take out the unknown.
On the move.
He's dead, whatever it was. Advanced surveillance drone. Alright. Combat protocol 4 to 7. Why can you not see those mechs? I need the mechs dead. And you are the perfect operator to do it. You are, after all, a combat engineer. There. 7 to 8 damage, ignores armor. Good day to you. Not sure why the drone was all the way over there with Vadim, but okay. You're down! Eddie. You get 100% chance to hit that guy. But I'm not sure I want to take that shot just yet. Let's try and get you. Not sure if this is going to be a flank. Let's hope so. That is not a flank shot. Viper serpents. Okay. I'm gonna try and not blow up the tree. Oh, now it's a flank shot? Okay, so much for the tree anyway. Who else do we have over here? Ah, sonar all the way on the other side of the map. You're too far away to be useful. But I might be able to send out your aid protocol and help out someone who does need the additional protection. Now you can get two shots. So let's start out with this one.
Target neutralized.
Thing is, I can either get into cover or try to kill the mech. Question is, do you have armor penetration? No, you got Viper rounds. Ooh, this is gonna get tough. 7-9 damage. I need a high damage roll in order for this guy to get killed off. If I don't get the high damage roll, then he's not gonna be able to kill it. So I foresee that becoming a pretty big problem, considering I only have one shot left. In which case, I'm gonna move you here.
Moving to position.
Now the question is, who's most likely to get flanked? Now I'd say my new rookie. The advent mech might move this way and then shoot the rookie in the back. So you're going to get the aid protocol. All the way over there. Secure. 30 defense. Which is pretty decent. I hope it'll help him dodge attacks. There's the overwatch. Not a hit? Oh dear. And, oh, this is unusual. He's suppressing Eddie. Why would you want to go and do such a thing like that? Second overwatch shot, he kills the snake. Or a Naja, I suppose. Not too sure what that is. Illyrium core. Thank you for that.
Target pocket secured.
What are you gonna do? Are you a bloody sniper? That would explain it. That means I have one mod too many active. It's the mod that's going to give me more different versions of the advent guys. Which is not particularly what I was hoping for, and that would explain why I have all of these guys, which the game just does not understand. Cease fire.
Not even close.
Yeah, well, I don't care. Set off. I need Mr. Reese. Combat? No, not combat protocol on that guy. He might not be able to see the mech. You should be. Oh, yes. Yep. That was enough damage.
Hostile terminated. Target asset sighted.
What do you have? An advanced air trigger. Looks like we're slowly but steadily getting more advanced stuff. More advanced upgrades. I'm getting quite nervous about that sniper. Where's my healer? Sonar, where are you? There. Gremlin heal.
Go heal him.
Should get you back up to about 10, maybe 11. I can just do it again. Yep, 11. So I heal 5 hit points.
Through.
That's nice. Who else do we have? Badger is way too far away. But I am going to start pulling him back and prepare for the next wave.
On your order.
Dodger. I believe that this is the last target. We just cannot see it yet. the game is doing all sorts of weird stuff right now. Look at that. This is somehow counted as low cover. But I'm not sure what I'm looking at. How far can you throw that thing? Not far enough. This is going to be a bit of an experimental attack. You can hit him. But I want you to get the kill after I've grenaded that guy. Boris, run up to something that counts as low cover. Just in the middle of the field, why not? Here, catch. Down to one hit point. Suit. Your shot. Please. Okay, well, the stock finally got him. Whatever works. Alright, let's go for a round of promotions. Ah, there's the disguise. Let's go for a round of promotions. Nothing yet, nothing yet. Yes, Pacehan got an upgrade. What do you have? Phantom! When the squad's revealed, this soldier remains concealed. That's nice, but I'm not sure how long I'm going to be making use of that. Now, I have two options. I have Art of War. Deal +2 bonus damage to flanked enemies with a +15% critical chance. Or Covering Fire. Overwatch shots can be triggered by enemy action, not just movement. I think this is more useful. At least for the guy that I, for the way that I'm using this guy. He's concealed. He's overwatching. Although I don't really need that yet. Krakatau. Back to a better position. Fed him. Need you on a reload.
Rock and roll.
I need you to get back up to your van. Because you did a fantastic job from that position last time around. Wolf.
Rock and roll.
Reload, and we're going to start heading back to that site. That usually seems to be where they're spawning. End the turn. Again, the game is sluggish. I'm not sure why ending the turn took that long, but I guess it has a lot to think about with all those operators. Reese, there's a promotion for you here. I don't think I specifically need scanning protocol, so field medic is probably better. Although, I'll not be using either one very often. Get back into building.
Finally.
Yes, you're good to go. Wolf. Usually somewhere here-ish.
On the move.
Vadim. Krakatau. Where are my new guys? There. Lane. Promotion. Hail of Bullets. Unleash a Hail of Bullets that's guaranteed to hit your target but uses a lot of ammo. And Zone of Control. Anyone gets too close, we're going to show him that that might not be the best course of action. Now, this guy is designed to be a flanker. His Harrier ability gains him 10% chance to hit and 20% chance to crit against flanker uncovered. So I'm going to move him, or I'm going to make him move faster. I'm going to give him 2 mobility, advanced speed. And my new recruit. What exactly are you going to be? You're going to be another specialist. Yeah, because I didn't have enough of those yet. I don't need more specialists. Okay, let's deploy a new soldier. And you know what? You're just going to sit there. Vilmac. Weapon upgrade. Advanced stock. Depending on what your accuracy is like. Oh, come on. Where's the new guy? Or gal, I suppose. What are you exactly? Not sure, but your aim is pretty good. Pretty good indeed. I'm gonna hold off on using the superior scope. I still want to save that for something like a sniper. Let's check if everyone's rearmed and resupplied with ammo. Almost.
It's killing time.
Dodger, I'm gonna have you take up an aggressive position over here, so that you can pretty much solo this entire area. I think that covers everyone.
Overwatch.
All right, let's do it.
Looks like they called in backup.
One. Two, right next to the new guy. Three.
Advent forces moving on our position.
That's what I was hoping for. Number four, right next to my infantry. Five. Six. Okay. Wave number 17. Six different spawn zones. And a lot to kill. Moving up. It's gonna be tough covering these two spawns. We need very, very mobile troops in order to get there quickly. So Paysan, okay. You're over on this end. LT. Oh, I hope he can hit that. I think he will be able to.
Moving to Overwatch.
Krakatau. There's nothing spawning on this end. Which means I'm going to start relocating you towards the other area as well. Because it looks like the back of the villa is going to see a lot of activity. Lots and lots and lots of shooting is going to happen here.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm really wondering what kind of headless creatures we're going to see this time around. Eddie, close in.
On the move.
Oh shit, Eddie isn't reloaded. Luckily, he has seven shots in his magazine before he has to reload. Murdoch, Overwatch. I'm gonna be very, very aggressive and put this guy, or girl, right in the middle of all the action. So that they cannot make use of that cover. Sonar. I need you to sit over there, right between those between those guys, and hopefully I can use your serial ability later. Overwatch.
Covering now.
In position.
Bring it in.
They're flanking my position.
Surprise. Unfortunately, that did not kill the officer. Or did it? Nope, but he is stunned. A couple of snakes there. No!
Missed the target.
Advent troops here.
Here we go. Weapons free. Missed him. Hit. Dead. Thank you, Eddie. Well done.
Target eliminated.
Who would like to go next? You. Fine. You're done. Let's see what we got. Advanced repeater. And meanwhile, someone else killed. Look at that guy. Right next to the others. Oh, first we're gonna do this wave. Okay. Yep, he has a shot. Poisoned the guy. Viper rounds. Kill. Kill. One mech is gonna get away. But that's okay, we can deal with that. I'm not worried. What is that? That's a new type of mech that I haven't seen before.
Negative damage.
Tell me how you missed that one.
I've got eyes on admin troops.
What? More? Get out of here. Bladestorm. Shield bearer, you want to try the same thing? Yeah? I don't think so. Oh, I need more rangers. Bladestorm just clears out spawns all by itself.
Acid and tow.
My time to play? Yep. Alright, this is going to require quite a bit of planning because I got too many targets here. This guy, not so much of an issue. But there are at least two. There's the third snake. That one has to go. You're very much exposed. I can get one good shot in. That's probably a second kill. That's a third. So let's start killing targets. One. Really hope that I can get all of the targets dead on this end with just these two operators. It's not gonna get easy. But I think it's do what? Oh, this changes the whole deal. I was hoping to get that snake and that snake out of the way, but it grazed so it didn't kill, and that ended the serial ability, meaning that she's right exposed to these three shooters. No, not just yet. I want to stay here. Paysan. How far can you move? And how well is your shooting? Because we're going to need good shooting for this one.
Sorry, Movimento.
Not a shot. That is bad. Can you hit from over here?
Moving to position.
Yes, you can. 58 only. Grand finale doesn't help me either. Alright, fire at what you can fire at. Thank you, that's one thing less to worry about.
Hostile terminated. Possible intel located.
A sidewinder's been killed. Illyrium core. Can never have too many of those. Yeah, okay, let's just take out this guy. Reasons. What?
That armor's tough. On reserves.
Hit him again. Thank you.
Hostile target.
He dropped something? I'm gonna pick that up. What's that? Advanced also. No, sorry, an autoloader and a superior autoloader. That's nice.
Target pocket secured.
Okay. McGregor. This is going to be an interesting attack. If this works, he's right out in the open. And I hope that they're going to try and shoot him because he's untouchable. Unlike Shailene Woodley over there, who is, by all means, very, very vulnerable. So let's make you as appealing a target as possible. Run you over here, right close to that snake. That's one dead snake, but the other guy's the problem.
Target eliminated.
Alright, Krakatau, there's nothing I have for you here, so you're just gonna sit there. Dodger. Plenty of targets. You are right in the thick of it, as expected. What are your shots? 34? Wow. That's rather terrible. You do have a stock, so you can hit. Just won't do a lot of damage, is all. Alright. One damage. Fantastic. I can get one actual shot in and then go on Overwatch. And that should allow me to get two more Overwatch shots. Or at least two Overwatch shots. There's a kill. Shield bearer is down, which is an important target, I gotta say. Superior offloader. If the shield bearer would have stayed alive, he would have done a significant amount of damage, or at least created a significant amount of damage that I needed to do with all the shields that he can throw up. Alright, so how good is your protocol? An archer? Let's have a look at what this thing can do. It looks like it's carrying some sort of super sniper rifle. Shut down, 100% chance. I don't think that's the best option that we have. I mean, it helps, but I think you can instantly electrocute him with an with a combat protocol. 7 to 8 damage is enough to take care of this archer unit. Overwatch removed. Eddie, you have halo bullets which will guarantee a hit. So let's use that on... It's a sidewinder. Both of them are, actually. Take the shot. You probably blew through your entire magazine. Yeah, you did. Well, that's okay. We can work with that.
Target packet secured.
All right. Paysan, wrong side of the map. And Vilmac. Right. I can move here and hope that I get a kill. Which I think is possible.
Moving to position.
Because even if you aren't exactly accurate, you should still be able to kill this thing. That's it. Well done. Okay, it's a guy. Sorry. Promoted. Paysan. Again, nothing that you can do here. You are, however, concealed. So you're just going to sit there and await the next ambush. Oh, what you going to do? You going to make a break for it? Yep, but can you still fire? I don't think so. And he goes right back. Game doesn't know what to do with him. Hello! Goodbye.
Find terminated.
Elite gunner. Look at that. Looks like he was carrying... Was that a MAC cannon? Because that sure as hell isn't mine. Gregor, how would you like to chop this thing up? Oh, it just spawned right next to him. Okay. Slash. No more.
Hostile terminated.
That's a nausea. Those things are really, really deadly. Sniper rifles do a lot of damage. Okay, let's do a promotion round. Krakatau. Even though you didn't fire a single shot, you're still going to get promoted. Spec Ops, or sorry, Marksman, provide limited squad sight of 4 tiles beyond your sight radius, or plant X4 charges. You carry 2 charges of X4 with a remote trigger. It's a free action and does not break concealment. I have tried this in the campaign, and I found it to be extremely situational. It is possible, and it can do a lot of damage, but if I can drop this thing under a spawn point, they're going to move anyway. So, considering it's not a proxy detonation, I'm going to have to manually trigger this. So I'm going to go for Marksman. And I don't know, but apparently just witnessing kills is enough to get them promoted. Dodger, you, on the other hand, have done a lot of work. Deep reserves or escape and evade. I'm going to go with escape and evade. How many kills has this guy gotten so far? We can see that. Kills 26 out of 38 shots taken. 30 hits, 8 misses. That means an average hit chance of 76%. This guy is really, really bloody accurate. Reese, again a promotion for you. They're going up through the ranks pretty damn fast. Threat assessment. I'm going to give you this one so you can again help out friendlies. Eddie has not been promoted. Murdoch has been. Let's see, your aim is mediocre at best. That will go up with promotions, but it's still not going to get superior. Your hack ability is pretty good, so let's go with that. And then finally, my new guy. Please turn into a sniper of some sort. Nope. Oh, Jesus. More infantry? I mean, I like the infantry, but this is a bit much. And... oh, I don't know. Nothing yet. Alright, so again, another successful round. I took one scratch in the previous round, but barely got any serious damage in. So let's hope that I can continue with that pattern and that I can do the same thing in episode 8. For now, I thank you for watching. If you want to play with these mods yourself, have a look at the link in the description down below, as it contains all of the mods that I'm using. So, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you soon for more XCOM.